Hurricane Debbie stirred up some serious drugs. We're talking cocaine with a street value of more than $1 million. This is what the U.S. Customs and Border Patrol says washed ashore along a beach in the Florida Keys on Sunday. 25 packages of cocaine weighing about 70 pounds. The agency says a Good Samaritan discovered the drugs and alerted authorities. The cocaine was found on a beach in Islamore, which is about 80 miles from Key West.